Hi everybody. We are playing Minecraft today. And we are just doing this video for fun. And this place has a lot of secrets. So if you join my game, if you're one of my friends, you'll find a lot of secrets.
Pause.
Well, just a second.
I'm gonna start and stop.
Okay. I'm gonna go outside, and this is Mr. Ween's lab. Mr. Ween's lab. Mr. Ween's lab is actually a pretty good lab. Today we're gonna be discovering some of Mr. Ween's secrets. Mrs. Ween, I can't believe I just found out one of Mr. Ween's secrets. Where are you going?
I'm trying to go outside.
I don't know what to tell you. Please don't do that.
How do I get outside? Isn't that a door?
Mrs. Ween is very weird.
I can never get out the doors, right?
It's fine if you teleport in or something. Mrs. Ween, I don't know what her deal is with pictures. She has a lot of pictures. A lot. She's
probably an artist like your grandma.
What's up with that skin?
It's a flying cow.
A secret door behind the painting. I don't know why and how she has a lot of paintings.
Isn't that Enderman cool? My grandson built that Enderman.
Oh my gosh. A secret, another secret door, guys. Another secret door. I'm still gonna do a mining trigger.
Okay.
Ember Brawny. Burn! Sorry about that, guys. Guys, I'm gonna bring my guest back to the lab. The lab is not far away. The lab is just that. That's all the lab is. And it's dangerous to be outside on the field. So I am bringing the guest. I guess I'm gonna go mine for some diamonds. I don't know who put this here, but in a flat world, this is cool. I don't know who put all these golden ores and diamond ores here. Guess they're special or something. I don't know who did it. I'm gonna be heading back to where I came from.